Here we go. KDRC. First successful attempt, or attempt to be successful, with newest updated model of AOSIMA. IOSIMA, whatever.
Thank you. the battery.
It's struggling. I don't know. It seems like the other one has more power to it. But I could be wrong. It just seems that way, I guess. But then again, you never know. It could have went cheap on it. Who knows? That would be unfortunate, though. That's for sure. You never know with companies, though, nowadays, man. Trying to save a buck. Figured customers wouldn't notice, but they wrong. Because I know that other, the white original Osima, there you go, would never hesitated, like, or, I don't know, she would have bounced right back up. She's got some hella motors on her. And shit, she can have a mechanic art, metal gimbal on it, and she can still fly in pretty strong winds. What I've seen, at least. I've never done it, but anyway, this is the Osima, the upgraded model. I don't have a gimbal or something to hold this camera mount to my stupid ass fucking hat or anything, so I don't know how I could pull this off. I wouldn't mind filming this, but something tells me I ain't going to be able to. So get fair with me. I didn't turn any shit off, which will set everything. Okay, that's not happening. Sure, I could try and shoot it to my little stupid-ass leash thingy. At least you can see something, maybe. I don't know what or how much, but apologize for the camera work, guys. Not the greatest, obviously. Let me see if I can get my hat to flip up Flip Mode Squad here. Damn, I don't know what to do, y'all. Just don't know. There's only so much I can do and work with. This camera's too damn heavy. I don't know, guys. I apologize to the camera. I'm just gonna let it kill it. Sorry.